In 1944, at the age of 18, a young soldier of the Imperial Japanese Army, Hiroo Onoda, was sent to Lubang Island, Philippines. For 29 years, from 1945 to 1974, Onoda remained in the jungle, unaware that World War II had ended. He survived by living in underground caves and relying on bananas, coconuts, and stolen rice. In 1974, he was found and surrendered only after the order of his commanding officer, Major Yoshimi Taniguchi. He lived in Sao Paulo, Brazil, until his death in 2014.